What's happened in the taxi industry, which is really interesting, is that people have gotten somehow used to the fact that, they should not compete. That somehow or another, competition is fine in all areas of our economy except when it comes to taxis. And the problem is, then that's resulted in really poor service. That's resulted in low wages, low income for drivers, and very difficult for people to get around.